if you are totally disabled under Indiana work comp law, then you're entitled to disability payments at 2/3 of your average weekly wage until the doctor releases you. If you can't return to any work after the doctor releases you, you're permanently totally disabled and you will continue to receive those benefits for up to 500 weeks.